Does your dog have itchy skin, smelly ears, frito paws, hot spots, skin or ear infections? Well, in this video, I'm going to tell you exactly what that is and how you can fix it. Let's get right to it. Almost all skin and ear problems in dogs are caused by yeast overgrowth. Yeast is everywhere, on us and on our pets. Our bodies are designed to keep them in check. But if we become out of balance, these opportunistic microbes will colonize and try to take over. At this level, the dog becomes itchy and has a very distinct smell. It's cheesy. It can be diagnosed as allergies, and while the dog is having an allergic reaction to the overgrowth of yeast, treating this like a true allergy to grass just really won't help. In fact, if given steroids, the immune system weakens and gives the yeast an even better opportunity to take over. Here are three top things that you can do to fix your dog's yeast overgrowth. Number one, we will talk about diet. It's by far the biggest factor and will make the biggest difference. Yeast feeds on sugar, and while your dog isn't probably eating a candy bar every day, if they are eating dry kibble made with corn and soy, these grains turn to sugar. Grains and carbs both turn to sugar, so feeding a no-grain diet is a must. The raw diet is best, cooked meats and veggies being second best, and dry, organic, grain-free kibble is acceptable. I personally cook for mine, daily. Typically, I make something like a chicken and veggie stew, with chicken thighs, garlic, kale, carrots, peas, apples, or whatever I have on hand. Limit carbs like potatoes, and if you must feed a filler, boiled brown rice won't hurt sparingly. Raw eggs, goat's milk, coconut oil, and all these kind of things are also great to add as well. Just basically think paleo diet for your dog. Number two is supplements. Supplements for both immune system and to combat yeast are great, but do remember that changing diet is first. You can't give supplements and not change diet, or you're just going to be wasting the supplement. They will have to fight the yeast continually. My number one, hands down, best supplement for yeast overgrowth in both people and pets is the patiarco. This amazing supplement comes from the bark of the patiarco tree and has lots of research and data on its benefits. It is known to be antifungal, antibacterial, immune stimulating, and has even had some research done on it to kill cancer cells. This is a super safe supplement and can be given at about 500 milligrams for 50 pounds and over, and for dogs of 50 pounds and below, about 250 milligrams for up to about 90 days. Probiotics and prebiotics are also excellent. 70% of our immune system is based in the gut. If your dog's gut flora is compromised, this means 70% of his or her immune system is compromised too. You can help your dog maintain a good gut flora and outnumber the bad. I personally recommend homemade fermented foods. I'll have videos coming soon on some great fermented food recipes for dogs, so be sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell for my future videos. And fermenting foods is a little too much for you right now. Powdered probiotics can be used. You can add them to their food. It's best to let them sit for about an hour. That gives the cultures time to activate. Kefir, yogurt, buttermilk, and all that can be used, but should always be unpasteurized. I left a link to the powdered probiotics that I use for my dogs in the description below. Apple cider vinegar is also a great thing to add. Adding it to food is always recommended. I know there are some people that say they've added it to their water for their dogs, but I found that my dogs absolutely hate the flavor of it. Number three is lifestyle. And this is more addressed to your lifestyle and not your dog's. To help your dog keep his or her immune system running optimal, which will help your dog keep yeast in a good balance, you need to limit chemical exposure. Toxins play a huge part in compromising the immune system. Over vaccinating flea and tick chemicals, as well as everyday environmental toxins, should be avoided or extremely limited. It's nearly impossible to be toxin-free, and this is why diet is so important. A good diet helps the body detox and lessen the burden on the body. If possible, give your dog spring water. Tap water is filled with chemicals. If you follow these three things, diet, supplement, and limit chemicals, you should see a major improvement in your dog's skin and ears in just a few weeks. If you know of any other great remedies that combat yeast overgrowth, share them in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, please hit the like button. Thanks for watching.